communication strategy of Apple and Coca-Cola Company. Apple was founded on 1st April 1979 by Steve Jobs. Coca-Cola was founded on May 8, 1886 by John Still. The slogan of Apple is Think Differently. The slogan of Coca-Cola is Things Go Better with Coke. Apple was one of the top 10 companies in the world. Coca-Cola operates in nearly 200 countries, markets nearly 500 brands and 3,000 beverage products. Basic communication of Apple is based on four principles, include honesty, respect, confidentiality and competence. Corporate communication plays an essential role in stakeholders' behavior in the organization. Apple has made some systems to communicate with stakeholders. News and email through news and email blog. Any information of the Apple is keep updated in this blog. Internal communication is essential for the implementation of strategic objectives and to increase economic values. Internal communication is sending a crack message to the employer of the organization. These improve the productivity of the business. The strong centralized function with a direct connection to the CEO has helped to maintain control and drive aggressive marketing plans. Face-to-face communication plays an important role in the Apple. Even executive top manager follow these type of activity. The Coca-Cola company links employee relation and employee communication, and they believe that they are the most integral component for the success of an organization.
The website of communication technique to satisfy the stakeholders. These satisfy their needs and wants.
The direct communication between the manager and the employee motivates the employee to promote the awareness of the brand to the external stakeholders.
Corporate communication is essential for corporate usage and reputation.
The performance and the efficiency of the company is linked with the corporate communication strategy of an organization.
Thank you.